James.
Thanks, Minister. You spoke yesterday about a second independence referendum. Would you regard the two-year transition period as an opportunity, a time in which you could hold such a referendum?
Look, As you said, I repeated my position on an independence referendum and the timing and the process around that yesterday. I've got nothing further to say on that today that I didn't say yesterday.